Good afternoon. I'm here with principal from Volta School, Leah from Berman, Mara from the Peterson Pulaski Business Council, and of course my favorite eighth grade teacher here. And we just wanted to talk a little bit about the book donation that we've organized today. Mr. Johnson, can you tell us what the children are doing with the books? Hopefully they're enjoying them, taking them home this summer.
You know what the neighborhood is like. Most of our students here are immigrants who recently arrived from their countries. So very few of our families are able to have printed material in the house. So anything that we can do to get them reading at times when they're not in school, we'd love to have that opportunity.
And would you be happy that they're doing this instead of looking at video games?
Absolutely. And they have a summer book project. So.
Oh, they do?
This will be perfect.
Okay, perfect.
I'm just really grateful that we were able to collect all these books for the children. And thank you for opening your doors and making it available for us to come and contribute.
Berman's just happy to help the community in any way we can.
Thank you, everybody.
Thank you for thinking of us.